You can use Google's Science Journal to measure sound intensity using your phone's built-in microphone. Open an experiment, then open the sound sensor by swiping up on the gray toolbar in the middle of the screen and tapping the sensor icon. Then select the speaker icon from the bar of available sensors. If you don't see the speaker at first, you might have to scroll sideways to find it. You can now measure sound levels in decibels. Tap the eye icon to learn more about these units. The app will display both the instantaneous reading and a graph showing how the reading changes over time. You can record data by tapping the record button, and take a single reading by tapping the snapshot button. In order to take accurate measurements, make sure the microphone is not blocked or covered. Try using the microphone to do some simple experiments. Measure ambient noise levels at the places you live, play, or work. Or, measure how sound intensity changes with distance from the noise source. To learn more about Google's Science Journal app, and see a list of fun experiments you can do with the app, click the link at the end of this video.